record myself.
Thank you.
Next, I'm going to play a nocturne. This one is by Chopin. It's Chopin's Nocturne number 19. I'm going to play is by a French composer. It's by Claude Debussy. This one is called Clair de Lune.
Thank you.
I'm going to play another piece by Debussy. This one is from his collection called Children's Corner. It's called Dr. Gratis et Parnassum. It sounds more like a technical exercise than anything else. I think you'll be able to see why once I start playing it. City number 2. Thank you. That one's a lot of fun to play. So that was by Johannes Brahms, his Rhapsody number 2. I'm learning his Rhapsody number 1 right now. I'll be done with that pretty soon, hopefully, to play for everybody. Next, I'm going to play a piece by Rachmaninoff. This is Rachmaninoff's Prelude in C sharp minor. Play another nocturne by Chopin. I'm going to play Chopin's Nocturne Posthume. I think it means it was published after his death, Posthume. And then I know Chopin died at 39 from tuberculosis, so he died pretty young. Okay.
Darn tuberculosis.
The consumption. That's what they called it. let's see.
What?